the most prime of
the I suppose that works.
Someone asked me, pass me the beer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
posso sur la mesa?
Thank you for
If I can.
Thank you, sir.
Everybody with the cash payment. is available.
Thank you.
tea, a cat.
Yes.
Thank you.
all these motherfuckers up.
We'll get it.
Ice cream.
Is it? Gary, I drink a bunch of curries. In fact, I'm not a fan of curries. No?
This is why God's going to bring fire and brimstone. God's going to rain down fire and brimstone upon this earth, guys. He's going to judge the world, as it says in 2 Peter. Fire and brimstone is going to judge this world, just as Sodom and Gomorrah is an example unto you. You can look at the phone and you can see Sodom and Gomorrah. If you type up Sodom and Gomorrah on your smartphone, on YouTube, you'll see Sodom and Gomorrah, that place is there for you to see today. That God destroyed that place in Genesis, and it's there for you to see today. God preserved it for you, this generation. God deserved that place so that you can see and understand that God's love for you. God is serious, and he's really coming back to you. He's promising you.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
back.
Thank you.